Welcome to the Capnario series of data integration tutorials, where we show you how to automatically export data from your favorite apps. Hi, I'm Piotr from Capnario. Today, I will show you how to import JSON to Excel. Don't miss out on any of our data integration tutorials. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to be the first to know about the new videos. If you haven't started with Capnario yet, sign up for a free trial account in just 3 clicks. If you already have an account, sign in now. Then, click the Add Importer button. I want to load JSON data to Excel, so I select JSON as a source and Microsoft Excel as a destination for my data. The other available destinations include Google Sheets and BigQuery. Press Proceed. Using the JSON importer, you can fetch data from almost any app, provided that it offers a public REST API. One such app is a project management tool called ClickUp. In this example, I will use Capnario to convert JSON data to Excel, so I can keep track of my tasks from the comfort of a spreadsheet. Let's start by naming the importer. I'll go with Roadmap. Next, I provide a JSON URL. For that, I refer to the ClickUp API documentation. I'm interested in fetching tasks, so I scroll down to the relevant section and select Get Tasks. There's plenty of customization available, but for the sake of simplicity, I will fetch all the tasks from a chosen list. I copy the first part of the request and paste it into Capnario. As the last step, I jump to my ClickUp dashboard and copy the list ID from the page address. I paste it into the URL and press Continue. The request in question is a GET request, so I stick with the default option here. Click Continue. To import JSON to Excel, I need to provide an authorization header. ClickUp offers two methods, via an OAuth2 flow and via an API token. For personal use, the latter is perfectly sufficient, so I copy the individual token from my account settings page. Back in Capnario, I insert authorization as a key and my API token as a value. As the last step, I provide the path tasks to fetch all the available tasks from JSON to Excel. If you're unsure how this works, please refer to the help text below. Click Continue to jump to the destination settings. Now, I need to connect my Microsoft OneDrive or SharePoint account. Click Connect. Then, sign into your account. Back in Capnario, click Continue. Now, decide on a workbook to import the data to. Select it and click Open. Decide also on the worksheet that the data will be imported to. Choose an existing sheet from the drop-down menu, or type in a new name and Capnario will create a sheet for you. Afterwards, press Continue. The last several settings are optional and I will skip them. Press Continue. In the last stage, I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch the toggle on. I want my spreadsheet to update every day, Monday to Sunday, at 6 a.m. I change the interval to every day and add Saturday and Sunday. I also adjust the time. The timezone is correct, so all I have left to do is click the Save and Run button. While we're waiting for the import to finish, please like this video and share it with others if you found it useful. My importer has now finished running, so I click the View Results button. And here's my list of tasks imported into an Excel workbook. Set up your JSON to Excel integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Capnario has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support. Thanks.